Offsides in soccer makes absolutely no sense to me. Because imagine if they had this in basketball and it was illegal to throw an alley-oop to someone because they beat a defender, when getting past the defense should be the goal in the first place.